dirty water, fine sand, fine charcoal, and pebbles. So the materials are prepped and ready to assembly. So we have our plastic bottle here, so we cut the bottom first. A little bit of paper towel at the bottom, as it can catch everything that falls in. We put a fine charcoal first and build it up for a few inches. And then followed by fine sand. Last one is pebbles. I took the bottom of the bottle and then cut it into a matching paper to stick it on top, because it helps to reduce erosion. So I take this matching paper and stick it on top.